A family-friendly Occupy demonstration took place in Alameda tonight. Supporters held signs and received honks of support from drivers on Otis Avenue. Unlike other Occupy movements, there is no tent city in Alameda, but activists marched down the street hoping to build support for the greater Occupy Wall Street movement.